What's up, YKTR? Quick little PSA from your boy here. I am shooting off, so I'll be away from content for a little while. As many of you know, some of you might not, but I do have a little bit of personal stuff going on at the moment that I wanted to take a quick moment to firstly thank everyone for supporting me through, but it does mean that I've got to go back to New Zealand for a few weeks. So you won't be seeing me in content, but I trust you guys are going to keep supporting the boys, keep looking after Simi for me, and keep doing what you're doing. Really appreciate the entire community. I just want to take a quick moment to shout out the boys specifically. Of course, Scope and Chico. No two people in this world make me laugh more than those two. Thank you guys for staying with me through this entire process and never asking too many questions, just always down for a coffee, always down for a laugh. To my little mate, Lukey, who is my buddy, ride or die, my right hand, my backbone, taking me out of that situation I was in. He's let me move under his bloody roof and has just been the best mate I could ever imagine. What do I say about my guy? The B1 to my B2, the yin to my yang, the big Samoan teddy bear, Jordan Simi. Bro, I'm so proud of you with all this bulldog stuff you've got going on. But beyond that, anyone who knows you and has known you for as long as I have knows the sort of shit you've gone through to get to where you are now. And you are the biggest pain in my ass. You're the most frustrating person I've ever met in my life. But you also make me smile every day, bro. You make it fun to come into work and your energy is unmatched, brother. So focus on the you, focus on the podcast. Don't fuck things up with Sammy, and I'll be back real soon, G. And of course, the boss, Big Mudders. No one's been a bigger influence on my life than you, mate, and I just wanted to take a quick moment. I know you hate this sappy shit, so this is why I haven't done it to you in person, but thank you for your continued support for everything I do, both on and off the field, mate. You're one in a million, bro. You're my biggest inspiration, and thank you for your continued support through this entire process. And as soon as I'm back, man, the only way I'll repay you, the only way I know how, is to work my ass off. And quick shout out to the kid as well, Caleb behind the camera. My man, he's gone through more as an 18-year-old than any of you could ever care to imagine. He still turns up every day late, but he turns up every day with a smile on his face and fucking kills this shit. So anyway, let's rip into the vlog. That's it, that's it, that's done, that's a sappy shit. Let's have fun.
Esprit tout divin, je me perds dans tes yeux, je me noie dans la vague de ton regard amoureux. Je ne veux que ton âme divagant sur ma peau, une fleur, une femme dans ton cœur, Roméo. Je ne suis que ton nom, le souffle lancinant de nos corps dans le sombre animé lentement.
Maybe we should see what she looks like when the track is as well. I think she rolled into like a one night stand type of one. Do you know the girl I love story?
Yeah.
On the
stand.
Start piece of this or something as well.
So this should be like, yeah, obviously like two shots. So this should be like one with the whites.
Yeah.
And the whites.
I think she'll look cool in that purple beanie as well.
Yeah. We're about to roll into a photo shoot today, which is going to be cool. Some cool pieces that we got, the old emboss, you know, the rules. And so we're just really mapping out a vibe for it as well. So we're going down to Potts Point, booked out an apartment, and kind of going to be a sort of a love story vibe as well. So rolling into winter, obviously you just want to be nice and cozy, and cuff season as well. So you got to try and find a girlfriend pretty quickly. And this way you get a girlfriend, it's free YKTR hoodies. Nah, so me and Jackson just planning out a couple looks and just how we piece it together with everything else. So gives it just a little bit more of a rounded or top to bottom look as well. It's not just like, fuck, hoodie on the ground and hopefully you guys buy it. Just a bit of planning behind it as well. So that's the goal. Yeah, that's what we're working on.
So we kind of got this sort of love story vibe behind this collection, which you guys will see a lot more.
Do you think?
That's Roman just interrupting my nice soliloquy there.
All right, I already ruined it.
Can we get the bottle of red wine?
Yes. Roman's trying to drink on the job, so ice.
Yes.
Deduct that from his invoice.
Give me the best angles.
Yeah, I'll get it after this. So, anyway, step inside my home. So, booked a doozy little Airbnb for this shoot. As you can hear, David's on the beats here, French music playing. Roman, David, Victoria, the usual crew is popping here. Dining room set up. I'll take you a little tour. Should we do a tour?
Yeah, do a tour.
This is my living room. Here's Jordan Simi's therapist couch. Bedroom number one. Beautifully lit. I'd say Lukey Stowe vibes in there.
you know, minimalist, but plenty of work can get done on there.
Bathroom, this was probably the boss's room because it's got the ensuite to it.
Dark, moody, very Isaac John.
Yeah, nice though.
Nice bed for Mallow in the corner.
This is probably my room because it's light, it's bright, it's fun. You know, it's the favorite of the whole house. And, oh, here we go, hide the merch. You'll see that later. Sunroom. So the idea behind this shoot is we want sort of like Caleb's idea with the campaign is he wants to create a bit of a love story vibe. So this whole Nix and Boss collection is very cozy, very homey. The sort of stuff you get home, chuck on, you can rock it as a set or you can rock it with a white tee, beanie, whatever you want. Super comfortable, thick as fuck, keeps you warm during winter. So trying to emulate that through the content. Roman can understand a brief. Caleb's just knocking lights with his head. We'll see how Caleb does. But oh, and there's a dope little balcony too. Go on now. Go on. This is that, you know, that Sunday morning coffee. Sunday morning coffee with the lady, sitting up just thinking about what could have been, you know? So anyway, let's see what Caleb's done with the B-roll. Hit it, G.
By the way that you talk to me, even when you're not all around, I feel you boy. I feel you boy. Tangled in your love and your energy. Perhaps it was the way that you smile. I see you boy. Oh, I need you boy. Yeah.
Oh, organ mothers. What's up? Alright, that is a wrap on the shoot today. As you can see, the boys are a bit knackered. I did fuck all, but Caleb and Roman have been working for the last three of the best. David killed it, Victoria killed it, as always. Very excited about this program. I think we nailed the brief, but we'll wait and see. See what Ice reckons. Another big shoot day tomorrow, so it's about 5 o'clock now, so me and Caleb are going to roll out. Back in the studio tomorrow, baby. Let's get it. Alright, welcome back in. Another photo shoot day. It is Wednesday the 23rd of March. We've got a big shoot downstairs today, so you would have seen yesterday Caleb and I were on site doing the embossed collection. And we want to get all of our e-commerce shots done basically for the next like, fuck that beeping pisses me off, for the next like 3 months. So this is like a little bit of a, I suppose, behind the scenes look this week at the day-to-day operations running of a clothing company. So Isaac will basically come down and lay out a brief or a theme or this is what he wants. And then it's up to me and Caleb to sort of work with Roman and execute it down here. So these, we listened to you guys, you know, you guys wanted to see on the website the t-shirt and then what it looks like on, for example. But so David is now our kind of go-to model. He's just a nice, perfect size, eh, David? Like he rocks a large, it's easy. So next time you jump on the website for this next collection, you'll see flat lay of the garment. You'll see David rocking it, back flat lay, David rocking it, detail shot. Give you a complete picture so you know what you're getting. So it's gonna be a long day. I think about 55 to 60 pieces we're shooting. So come have a look. Anyway, we set it up here. You can show this because you won't be able to see too much, but it's just tone. So we're gonna be cycling from here, pair it up with the beanie so we get a bit of a look all the way through. So let's go next collection, April, May, rolling into June. And then back end of June, July, I think this goes all the way back up to into our little mocha milky coffee tones there, so stay clear of that stuff. But yeah, so we've got a big day. I think it's going to be about 4 hours, maybe a little bit longer, maybe some cheeky pizza and beers for the boys. So yeah, time to rip in, man.
Good? You good? Yeah, so good, man. Hey, bro. Hey, how are you?
Hey! David, front on?
Front side.
David side,
and yep.
David back,
yep.
And everything. Bang, bang, bang.
Cool.
Shouldn't take us as long as I was thinking. It's just the change times and stuff. But
yeah, yeah. Do you want to go always whole body or you want to split it as
I
well?
I think let's like go always whole body. Put on top.
Any details?
No detail shots. Yeah. Let's start with all uppers and then we'll do all lowers. And and that's a very good question because I hadn't thought of that. Let's start with all uppers so we don't have to worry. We can go full body and then for lowers maybe lock in on the trackers. But we'll figure it out.
All right.
It's three photos. Bang, bang, bang. Easy. Change. Bang, bang, bang.
Oh, the one underneath?
Yeah.
The
one's a bit different.
Top. Actually, do you know what? What is it? Start with you. Yeah. So top. Bad blue water.
Yeah,
and I want the back and I want you to put it down.
You want like 90 or 45?
I think 45.
45.
Better.
Yep.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. You just go front arm first.
Quiet?
Yes.
Have a look for the face. So at the face.
And you get the nice across there.
It basically, it's a bit too flat.
Yeah,
to
yeah.
Me. If I go this one, it's a bit more shade than the side.
Yeah,
cool. I prefer the shade.
Yeah.
You're the boss, bro. Put it up into pockets. Yep.
45. Slightly more like facing here. Yeah.
So I want to see like a little bit more.
Yep.
Side bro.
Yeah, currently at Wednesday, got a big e-commerce shoot downstairs. I'm sure Caleb's been chopping it up for you guys down there and sort of sneak peeking everything. Don't want to detail everything as well. So yeah, we had a great photo shoot yesterday. One thing that we are trying to do a lot in-house is be a lot more planned. Obviously, if you look at us from like the front end or if you watch us on YouTube, we look willy-nilly, we look like we're just sort of fucking around a bit, to be honest. But behind it, there's a lot of strategy. So here's the photo shoot that we done yesterday. Obviously location, these were the shots. This is the apartment. You guys will see this content as well coming soon. And then sort of the theme behind it. I kind of wanted it to be sort of like a laid back sort of love story vibe where what I wrote down was like a lazy Sunday morning where you're sort of hanging out with your girl and grabbing her a coffee and just chilling on the sun. Mello, get away. Just chilling on the Sunday. So just really wanted to build that around there. Put in some key shots. Mello, stop. Go away. Put in some key shots and stuff that Caleb needed to get, and Jackson, obviously I was a little bit busy at work so couldn't be on set, so obviously trust the boys to do what they need to do, and then should put out some micro content shots as well. So here's, we'll roll this straight into a B-roll of the clip that Caleb shot. So this is the theme that we had planned out and this is the execution for it.
Esprit tout divague, je me perds dans tes yeux, je me noie dans la vague de ton regard amoureux. Je ne veux que ton âme divagant sur ma peau, une fleur, une femme dans ton cœur, Roméo. Je ne suis que ton ombre, le souffle lancinant de nos corps dans le sombre animé.
Alright, obviously done this thing as well, so that stuff's dropping on the Thursday. We are going to be moving back to Thursday drops. It kind of just works better for our workflow. We'll still be dropping these Life of YKTRs on a Sunday, but we're kind of at that point now where I'm thinking like all our content's leveled up and all our photo shoots look a lot cooler, and we're going to spend a fuckload of money on a brand new website and we're building out chinos and all the sort of stuff that's happening all at once, but sometimes it doesn't feel like it's really us. So that's kind of the dilemma that I'm in right now, where like we built our brand off just being a lot lighthearted and fun, and we still have that. And then when a lot of people get our clothes, they're actually surprised on how good they are as well. So it's kind of like, where's the balance for that for us? Heard Gary Vee say, a lot of brands right now, they're just trying to be like Vogue back in the 90s. And you know what Vogue is? It's like an old school magazine. And if you look at Instagram, it is like that. And our Instagram's kind of turned like that as well. So it's a weird time in content and a weird time in clothes. Like there's lots of delays and stuff that are happening with all the shipping side. So everything's getting pushed back, which puts obviously more pressure on me. In terms of content, Instagram algorithms are slowed down. A lot of people like wine use attacking Facebook. I feel like Facebook's not a dying platform, but it's such a matured platform. It's like, do we pivot all the way to TikTok? What do we do with our YouTube videos right now? I feel like we're making really good content, but the views and that aren't really growing too much. But is it more about documenting the journey? So these are just the types of things I sort of think about on a daily basis, on like how we can get better. Like, are we doing enough stuff for our community? Are we getting out and getting touch points with everyone? I think about the stuff daily. Spend a lot of time on that little whiteboard there. a lot of times on my own and just sort of writing down these ideas and sort of usually go to Lukey and bounce all these ideas off him and move back and forth. So yeah, obviously you'll see the execution of everything soon. So Instagram, do we move back to what we used to be, where everything was documented, we showed all the sampling and we showed the journeys and we're lighthearted and fun. I think right now like the content looks cool, but is it really us? I don't know. So yeah, I'll figure it out.
Good shit, bro.
Thanks, bro.
Good stuff, man.
Shoot done, wrapped up. Roman did his thing as usual. David's gonna be the model that you'll see all across the website now. It's all been shot, so that should basically take us through to June, I think the end of June, in terms of the website shots. So a little bit of a behind the scenes peek of what goes on here at YKTR. So that's Wednesday Arvo done. The boys are just winding down a little bit. So yeah, big day. It's actually been a big 2 days for these boys. So we use Roman and David pretty much exclusively now. One, they're easy and fun to work with, but two, they just always do a high-end job, good job. So yeah, good fun. Let's rip into Thursday. And off, to the motherland, baby. Are you sure, check it? It's fine.
Shut up. Fuck me dead.
Go, quick.
Or change my mind, yeah.
Pumpkin pie, chocolate candy, Jesus Christ. And nothing pleased me more than you.
Alright guys, that's a wrap on the vlog. We are dropping some clothes this Thursday, 6 p.m. We've moved from Sunday back to Thursday. The Emboss program, you guys are going to be seeing content about that pretty soon. So excited for that. Bit of a different vibe this week. Really want to show you behind the scenes, kind of like old school how we used to do it. Sort of design processes that we've been going through. Get some of the spring stuff that we're working on. But make sure you go get one of these Emboss hoodies. They're pretty cool. Limited stock, two colorways coming through. Obviously, we'll do a detailed collection of you guys there. You know the rules. You know the rules. Signing out. See you later.